the Ryoba. I think I'm saying that right. This has crosscut teeth on one side and rip cut teeth on the other, making it a great all-around saw. It's available in a variety of sizes, with the shorter lengths having finer teeth than the longer lengths. The teeth are ground for cutting hardwood, but they also do really well in softwood. The only thing you want to keep in mind is you don't want to make a cut deeper than the width of your blade, because the teeth on the backside could mess up your cut, could also damage the teeth. So if you want a good all-around Japanese handsaw, you should get